Hello, dear learners. I'm Dr. Shakti Sharma, Assistant Professor at Sadabhai Rai Soni Women's College and Program in Charge for MSc Dietetics and Food Service Management at Regional Center, Nagpur. In this module, we will be learning about phytoestrogens. Learners, some naturally occurring compounds present in plant have been found to possess estrogenic properties. These chemicals have been named phytoestrogens. The four principal groups of phytoestrogens found in food are the isoflavones, comestins, prenylated flavonoids and lignans. Isoflavones are primarily found in soya beans and food made from soya, while comestins and lignans are found in a variety of fruits, grains and legumes. The prenylated flavonoids are present in hops. Extensive research worldwide on phytoestrogens has led to a conflicting report on the risk and benefits of consuming phytoestrogen-rich foods. In this module, we will be learning about the origin and history of phytoestrogens, their dietary sources, metabolism, and health benefits. Dear learners, phytoestrogens are currently under active investigation for their role on human health. Increasing number of epidemiological and experimental studies have suggested that consumption of phytoestrogen-rich diets may have protective effects on estrogen-related conditions such as menopausal symptom, estrogen-related diseases as prostate and breast cancer, osteoporosis and cardiovascular disease. Today, in this module, we will be learning about the history, chemistry and metabolism of phytoestrogens and also about their biological effect on human health. The module will acquaint learners with origin and definition of phytoestrogens, classification of the phytoestrogens. We begin with the definition and origin of phytoestrogens. Phytoestrogens were developed in 1926. The name comes from the Greek word phyto, meaning plant, and estrogen, which means a sex hormone. Phytoestrogens are estrogenic compounds found in plants. They represent polyphenolic and non-steroid compounds that have a similar structure and biological activity as human estrogens. They exert estrogenic effect on central nervous system, induce estrus and stimulate growth of the genital tract on female animals. Defined broadly, phytoestrogens refer to chemicals that show effects suggestive of estrogenicity, such as binding to the estrogen receptors, inducing of specific estrogen responsive gene products, and stimulation of estrogen receptors, positive breast cancer cell growth. Phytoestrogens display estrogen-like activity since they are structurally similar to hormonoestrogens and therefore they can bind to the estrogen receptors. In this way, they are able to mimic or block the action of the human hormone estrogen, although they are much less potent. Classification of phytoestrogens. Phytoestrogens are the plant secondary metabolites and widespread in over 300 plant species. The division of phytoestrogens is based on their chemical structure. The important classes of phytoestrogens are flavonoids, flavonoids, isoflavonoids, comestins, calcones, stilbins, and lignans. The most efficient group of phytoestrogens are isoflavonoids. The phytoestrogens may be divided into three main classes: isoflavones, comestins and lignans. The scheme in table 1 exhibits the various classes of phytoestrogens. However, this may not be an exclausive list as the phytoestrogens may be identified as constituents of food in the future also. Phytoestrogens are divided into two main groups, flavonoids and non-flavonoids. Flavonoids being further divided into isoflavones, comestins and prenyl flavonoids, and the non-flavonoids classified into lignans and resocrinol derivatives. Let us see the chemical structure of phytoestrogens. The phytoestrogen classes mentioned above have a similar structure as estriol, that is, the naturally occurring estrogens and are able to bind the estrogen receptors, preferably the beta estrogen receptors. Although this binding affinity is lower than that of endogenous estriol. All the structure of phytoestrogens possess the phenolic and the hydroxyl moieties of estriol structure, and the distances between the two groups in each compounds are similar. Talking about isoflavones. Isoflavones consist the largest group of natural isoflavonoids with about 364 aglycones in the unconjugated forms. In this subclass, the most thoroughly investigated and interesting compounds with regard to estrogenicity are genistein, diazine, biochenin A and formononenitin. The scientific interest in these natural compounds was initiated by their deleterious hormonal action in grazing animals. The estrogenic activity of clover, one of the richest sources of phytoestrogens, was first described over 60 years ago, following the observation that sheep feeding on pastures containing clover demonstrated hyperestrogenization and infertility. Next, we come to comestins. Comestins represent a fully oxidized version of the flavonoid pterocarpins and share the same systematic numbering. The prominent and the most potent representative comesterol, that is 3,9-dihydroxy-6-H-benzofuro-benzopyrene-6-1. Comestin has been isolated from few fodder and pasture plants as clover and alfalfa belonging to the leguminaceae. Comestrol has higher binding affinity for the estrogen receptor than genistein. The next class of phytoestrogens, that is dietary and mammalian lignans. Lignans are chemically related to polymeric lignines of the plant cell and are found mainly in woody tissues, where they form the building blocks for the formation of lignin. Lignans belong to a group of plant phenols whose structure is determined by the union of two cinnamic acid residues, 2,3-dibenzylbutate structure, or their biogenetic equivalent. Lignans occur widely in the wood of gymnosperm, that is the pine trees, and they have also been recorded in some 500 angiosperm families, where they have been found in both the wood and the bark of the trees. Lignans structurally resemble synthetic estrogen and may function as a weak estrogen or estrogen antagonist. Let's conclude, learners. In this module, we learned that phytoestrogens are plant compounds with estrogen-like biological activity. Phytoestrogens display estrogen-like activity since they are structurally similar to human estrogens and therefore they can bind to the estrogen receptors. In this way, they are able to mimic or block the action of human hormone estrogen, although they are much less potent. There are three main classes of phytoestrogens: isoflavones, comestins and lignans, which occur in either plant or their seeds. In the next module, we will learn about the dietary sources and bioavailability of phytoestrogens and their metabolism in human body.